Watching those judges, know that they're pulling for you. They're rooting for you the whole time you're standing in front of them. And all they want is for you to be successful and believe in yourself. And that's what you're proving right now. This is not easy. This is one of the hardest competitions you'll ever do. But it's also one of the funnest.
Everybody has different strengths and powers. And like one person might be really good at coding and one person might be really good at building. And whenever we put all of our powers and strengths together, like we're being the best team we can possibly be. And then also you don't have to be in Lego League to contribute to things. We've had Dr. Felix come in and he helped us go over our project tour to help us revise and give us like questions that might be asked whenever we present to the judges. As you can see, everyone contributes to the process and that is vital for robot design.
Fun. Fun. We are a very fun squad. We joke around, horseplay, we fight over the snacks that we get. We have to be fun, because if you're not fun while you're doing something and not trying to be like fun or do something with it that you like, it's just gonna feel like school. Boring and forced.
We will not just like give up, just put it down, just stop. We will try to fix it, and if we do, then we're an innovative team. And innovation is always like there's always room for improvement, and you can always make everything better.
Champion Tour. All right, big drum roll. We're going to go with Champion Tour for group. changing the name of the last community?
Like all of them.
They go to middle school.
All of the awards.
I